Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So get this, I made it to one of my favorite Ross locations, so I'm pretty sure the shopping spree is going to be amazing because I usually find the brand Kate Spade and Michael Kors, so make sure you watch the whole entire video because we are going to look at the shoes, the clothes, the makeup, so a little bit of everything. But if you are new, this channel is all about shopping, so make sure you subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss out on everyday shopping videos. And there's also a new summer giveaway going on, so if you guys are interested, definitely check out the box down below. But let's go ahead and look at the shoes. I swear they have the cutest ones here. So look at these shoes, you guys, with the glitter, seriously everything. So the brand Anne Klein, and get this, only $30, definitely a deal. But don't you guys love it too? But unfortunately it's not my size, so I have to pass over it, but I love it so much. And they also have more down here, you guys. So look how adorable these are. So the brand Lucky Brand, and it's only $20, like so cute. Honestly, I never wear shoes in Florida, but if you guys like it, don't forget $20. I also just found the brand Steve Madden, you guys. So these got marked down at $10, and it used to be $20, so really good deal, but honestly not my style. But I just had to show you guys because super cute anyways. And look at these flats, you guys. So $15, super cute with the bling. They even have Sperry's. I haven't seen this brand in such a long time, so priced at $20. They even have Guess shoes for $26, definitely a deal. And look over here, you guys. So the brand Mark Fisher, which is so exciting, so you can actually adjust the straps, and it's only $23, like yes. I also love the brand Guess. So look at these bling shoes. So they actually got marked down at $23, definitely a deal. I love the gold part, so cute. So I just made it to the other side, you guys, and I will say it looks pretty empty over here. But look at these mustard yellow bling sandals. So priced at $10, originally $14, but once again not my size, so a size 8. And look at this pair, you guys. So I love this brand, priced at $20. I wonder if a size 8 will fit me in this brand. I believe this brand runs a little bit smaller, so we will see, but it's seriously so cute. And oh my goodness, you guys, I just found pink sandals over here. So these are actually considered jelly sandals for $11, but it's a size 8, and this one definitely looks like it runs pretty big, so I'm going to pass over it. And there's actually a mirror right here, you guys, so I really want to try on these sandals. They are seriously everything. And real quickly, here's my outfit today, you guys. So I'm just wearing a crop top. It's seriously so cute with this skirt, so it's actually true to size. And if you guys are interested, I will just put a link down below. But look at these sandals, so adorable. Don't you love them too? And I wasn't expecting these to actually fit me, so I'm actually blown away, but I love it. So 10 out of 10, definitely pick it up. I'm very happy right now, you guys, I'm not even kidding. But there's actually more sandals over here. So they have pink with bling, priced at $12, and there's memory foam, so that's amazing. And look at these heels, you guys, I love them so much, but I never wear heels, so I'm going to pass over it. But look at the bling, so cute. And this one got marked down at $14, so definitely a deal once again. And look at these pearl heels, you guys, I love this brand. They make the cutest heels. So they pretty much mark down a bunch of shoes, you guys. So this one is $13, originally $18. So there's actually memory foam and a wedge. Really cute, you know, for like a dress or leggings. I love them. Oh my goodness, you guys, look at these slides. So they're very soft. And I love the silver chain on the top. It's everything. But what do you guys think for $20? Please let me know.
So it's finally time to move on to the purses, you guys. And I swear they have the cutest ones here. And once again, I usually find the brand Kate Spade and, you know, Michael Kors. So hopefully I hit the jackpot again today. But you guys, I found the cutest little backpack over here. So from the brand Adidas, which is so exciting. But what do you guys think for $17? I have to know.
Honestly, very tempting, but we have so many backpacks at the house. But look at this one with the flamingo, super cute. And get this, only $4, like what? And they even have a pink purse back here. Tommy Hilfiger for $13. And here's another purse, you guys. So I love the little keychain. And this one is only $25, definitely a deal. And they even have a bigger purse down here, priced at $26. I went over these purses in my previous video, so if you missed it, definitely check it out because all of these are so cute.
On the
other side, they actually have more backpacks. Look at this one, you guys, so adorable. So it just says love multiple times with the heart, so cute, I swear. And it's only $20, like yes, you guys. And look at the other backpack with the pom-pom. It's a hot pink color, it's seriously everything. So this pair is only $20 too, like yes. And look at these crossbody purses, you guys. So it's plaid and very colorful for only $11, so really nice for the pool or the beach. They have the brand Steve Madden. Look at this one, you guys, with the flowers, so priced at $17. But look at this crossbody purse, you guys, so neon colors, another cute one. They even have the brand Puma and Champion over here. Look at this little one, you guys, for the pool or the beach, and these are only $9, like yes. And I seriously love these pool and beach bags. So Puma again, we have seen these before, but this one is actually new, so a neon color. And all of these are only
$11, so once again, really good deal. So here's another side full of crossbody purses, and I love the little heart, you guys. So they have light blue and hot pink, and if you guys are interested, only $10, but I love the gold chain so much. And here's another crossbody purse, you guys. So this one has unicorns and it's a light pink color. Here's a neon one, you guys. The magic is in you. That is so cute. Look at this one. So many cute options. Honestly, I love the mustard yellow. And look at the cream color with the handle. Honestly, it looks expensive and it's vegan, which is amazing, but it doesn't have a price. I'm going to guess like $15. And there's actually a light blue crossbody purse over here as well. It's really cute with the silver chain. And this one is only $20, so another great deal, I swear. So before we look at the rest of the purses, you guys, real quickly, I want to look at the sunglasses. So I have my eye on this one right here, and get this, only $5, which is seriously insane. So I wish the tag wasn't right here. I wish it was on the side because super hard to put on my face, but I will say it's so cute, I swear. But please let me know what you guys think for $5. So here's another one priced at $5, you guys. So cute. So it has a silver frame, which is so adorable. They even have this one. I love it so much. Honestly, I feel like bringing this one home. It's really cute with the gold part, you guys. And these are definitely cat eye sunglasses. They even have mustard yellow, blue sunglasses. But do you guys see anything? Definitely let me know. And there's actually another side, which is so exciting. So they actually have more eyeglasses. Like, yes, super unique because they are red with a bunch of glitter. And this one is honestly calling my name too. They're so big, but yeah, so cute. So I just realized there's actually a mirror right here. And these definitely look vintage. Don't you guys love them too? So I forgot to check the price, but I think it says $5. But yeah, you guys definitely need this pair too. And I want to get like every single color. And I was right, you guys, only $5. So yeah, super affordable. So honestly, you guys, I really want to look at the makeup before we move on to the rest of the purses. So I will say they have a bunch of high-end makeup over here. So look at this brush, you guys, super cute. And it's only $3.49. So I haven't seen the brand Estee Lauder in such a long time. So this one is a lipstick and it's a nude pink color, which is so exciting. So priced at $15, which is a really good deal. I believe their lipsticks are usually $40, which is seriously so high. But do you guys see anything? Definitely let me know. And you guys tell me that you love this brand so much. So this one is actually a powder highlighter and the packaging is gold, which is so adorable. So $5, like what, you guys? Very tempting. But if you guys want high-end makeup, definitely head here. They have the cutest brands. And this one is actually priced at $8, so a lip liner. And here are some palettes, you guys. So I believe this one is $15. Let me know if you guys like this brand. But this one is actually new, you guys, really pretty. And it's priced at $6, so I seriously love the shadows. Please let me know if you like this brand too. So here's the other side, you guys, full of drugstore brands. So it looks like they have the brand Guess and many brands that I don't care about. Like, honestly, I don't care about Paris Hilton, but just in case you guys do, they have 3 mascaras priced at $5, Extreme Black Mascara, brushes, and we always see this here priced at $4. But this mascara is actually new, you guys, so the brand Burt's Bees for only $5, like, yes. And apparently it's supposed to last all day and it's classic black, so very tempting, but I need waterproof mascara, you know. But let's go ahead and look down here and see if I can hit the jackpot. So they have the brand Ellen Tracy, which is very exciting. So a contour book for only $5. They have Beauty Trees, so another palette. But do you guys see anything so far? Please let me know. This one is really pretty, but honestly, I don't care for big palettes. And most of these are $5. A lip service palette, Icon Pro, makeup brushes, these eyelashes, which are so pretty. And I just realized that these are actually pink eyelashes for only $2. Like, I definitely need this in my life, you guys. And I've never seen anything like it before, so yeah. And here's the other side, you guys. So they have a bunch of high-end brands again. So look what I just found, you guys. The brand Sephora, so the false lashes. And I can't find the price for it, but I'm going to guess $5. And here's the last section full of makeup products, you guys. But I will say it's actually pretty bare. So they have the coconut oil and vitamin E lip treatment. So honestly, I love these. So if you guys see it, definitely pick it up for only $6. So it looks like you actually get $5 for the price. So really good deal, you know. And actually, there's more over here, you guys. I wasn't expecting that. So it's mainly makeup brushes and nail polishes. So excited. I love finding this brand, you guys. You get 3 nail polishes, priced at $11. Really good deal. But sometimes if you're lucky, you can actually find this at the dollar store. And look how adorable these are, you guys. You get so many for $3. So pastel colors and glitter. Oh my gosh, you guys, so many cute things. So you get so many for $5 again. And I love this brand, but it looks like someone returned it. And I just made it to the clearance section, you guys. So let's go ahead and see what I can find. So this set is actually on sale, you guys. You get 4 nail polishes and it's only $1. Definitely a deal, you know. They have Beauty Evolved again. So $5, it didn't get marked down. It looks like they have a jade roller and a cream, and it's only $7. Paris Hilton nails, this one is only $3. So many great deals. And of course they have the brand Essence for $3.49, originally $5. Oh my gosh, really cute, but there's missing pieces. They have Perfusion, body butters, a handheld massager, very interesting. This one is still $5. And I swear this brand is amazing. So if you guys see it, definitely pick it up. So you get 3 scrunchies and it's now $2.49, originally almost $4. So another great deal. And these are going to match everything, I swear. But look at the next set, you guys. So 2 clips for only $2. Pretty much $1 each, you know. And look back here, you guys. Tea tree masks. So you get 6 of them for only $3. Like what? But it looks like someone opens it up, you know. So I probably should pass over it. They have hair ties down here. So the brand Eye Candy for $3. But yeah, so far the best find in the clearance section are the scrunchies. I love the tie-dye, you know. And it's going to match everything like I told you guys earlier. So when it comes to makeup, they actually have the shiny liquid lipsticks for only $5. And these are usually $6. So you pretty much like save $2. But I'm scared that someone used it, you know. And I can't believe this brand actually got marked down. So $13. And it's originally $19. So really good deal when it comes to the moisturizer. So very tempting, but I'm scared that it's expired. But let me know if you guys get makeup from here. I promise we are going to look at the rest of the purses, but real quickly, I really want to look at the hair accessories because I just found the cutest butterfly clip over here. And get this, only $4. Like what? So personally, I don't really care for clip, but my daughter loves them. So yeah, this one definitely needs to go to her. And look at these gold and pearl headbands. They're so beautiful for only $4. I love like these beach headbands. So cute. So those are priced at $4 as well. They have the brand Natasha again down here. Oh my gosh, you guys, pearl headbands again. Bling headbands. Honestly, we saw a bunch of these in my previous video, so keep that in mind. But moving on to the other side, you guys. So they have more scrunchies. So these are $4. Same deal as going to Five Below. And they also have clips for $4. More scrunchies. Oh my goodness, you guys. They have the cutest things here. And look at these pastel hair ties, big clips. But yeah, in my previous video, honestly, I found way more. So I just found the cutest hair ties for my favorite brands. So it looks like you get pink, gray, gold, green, and pink. These are only $3. Like, yes. These two are hands down the best finds today. So it's finally time to move on to the rest of the purse section. So I will say, I just found the cutest beach bag. So it says Summer Lovin'. I love it so much, you guys. Don't you like it too with like the glitter? So yeah, definitely coming home with me. And I didn't even check the price yet. So let's go ahead and
it's priced at $9. Definitely a deal. And it's a medium-sized beach bag. So keep that in mind. And you can also use this for the pool, you know. But look up here, you guys. A really nice size Puma bag. So priced at $13. I love the pastel pink color and very tempting. So it doesn't say the original price, but I love it. And honestly, you can't have too many beach bags. So moving on to the rest of the backpacks, you guys, just in case you're interested. So the pink one is $11. They have Betsy Johnson for $27. It's seriously so colorful and beautiful. And this one is way better for $20. So pastel colors and a gold chain, you know. But what do you guys think I have to know? So there's butterflies and hearts. So a medium size bag for $27. I love this one the most, you guys, because of the butterflies. And most of these are originally $88. So keep that in mind. You guys, on this side, I found the brand Guess. So a very light pink backpack for only $40. And this one would definitely last you forever. And here's another Guess purse, you guys. So $38. They even have pastel purple and gold. Really pretty, I swear. And on this side, they actually have more crossbody purses. So this one is really pretty. And it's only $10. They have plaid, pastel purple and gold. More plaid purses. Like, yes, you guys. And look at this glossy pink one for only $11. I swear, these are definitely a really nice option. And they even have this purse in green. So cute for the fall time. So we can finally see the price. And it's only $11. And it's vegan. So that's amazing.
It's finally time to move on to the clearance section, you guys. Full of clothes. So you guys know when it comes to the clearance section at Ross, they hands down have the best deals on tops, shorts, dresses. So pretty much everything over here is almost under $5. So once again, if you're looking for clothes on a tight budget, please come here first before you head to TJ Maxx and Marshall's. But let's go ahead and see what they have.
So apparently this one is a two-piece outfit, but unfortunately the other piece is gone. So it's still priced at $11. And look at this two-piece outfit, you guys, $9. And it's a size small medium. So I wonder if this one will actually fit me. It's seriously everything. Moving on to the next top, you guys, priced at $7. Honestly, really cute for the fall time. They have this top for only $5. Really cute, I swear. And look at this pink one. So we saw this in my previous video. We also saw this one as well. They have leggings, more tops, you know. know.
And I wish I could fit this one, you guys. Only $5, definitely a deal, you know.
And look at this crop top, you guys, for only $7 now. It's a floral print. They even have sport bras for only $7. Really cute.
And here's a dress, you guys. I love the flowers on the bottom. You also get the belt for only $13. Definitely a deal, even before it gets marked down.
For some reason, I really like this top, you guys. So I know it's a size medium, but I can always tie the bottom to make it into a crop top. So we will see. So it actually got marked down twice as $7, originally $10. So really good deal.
And here's another top, you guys. So $8. And it just crisscrosses on the back. And there's roses all over it. So cute, I swear.
There's a bunch of red shirts on sale. So another cute one for only $5. So it just twists in the front, which I love.
And I seriously love this lace top too, you guys. So many cute options. So this one didn't get marked down, but it's only $11. And I love this crop top too, you guys. So $5. So cute, I swear. I wish they had my size, you know.
So I just made it to a mirror, you guys. And I really want to see if this one will actually work for me. So I will say, I just realized that there's an open back. So that's amazing. Excuse the shorts right here. But yeah, I feel like I can definitely see myself wearing this to like the beach or the pool, you know, and just tying it up. But I love the palm trees, the car. And the car is purple. Like, yes, I definitely need this in my life. But let's go ahead and look at the set. So a size small and medium. And I swear, you guys, it's so cute. But hopefully this one actually fits me. And I have to mention that the bottoms actually feel very breathable for Florida. And I will say it's super hot here. But I love the tank top that it comes with. And for $11, you really can't beat that price. So yeah, I'm very happy that I found these two today. Honestly, it's a lot of fun shopping in the clearance section.
Definitely stay tuned for the next shopping videos. But if you guys enjoyed this one, please give it a big thumbs up for me. And I'll see you guys in my next one.